raking pass, looking for Amoa, who is very quick. Pocanegra still with work to do here. Amoa's won the header. And the referee says penalty, pushed by Onyewu on ping-pong. Well, he can't believe it, Bruce Arena, but Marcus Merck had a perfect view. And what a dramatic finale to the first half here in Nuremberg. Stephen Appiah, the Ghana captain, with the opportunity to put his side back in front. First half stoppage time. And Ghana are in control again.